Now that we're done with that, you want to see my renegade?
Did people have crushes on you when you were in school, or are you funny now?
I just want one day without being called out by this app. Is that too much to ask for?
All my friends are like, Chris, you're so funny. And I'm like, guys, no, I'm not. It's mental illness.
If you can see that I'm mad and I'm going off on somebody and you tell me to just breathe, I'm going to slap the shit out of you. Because what you think, we underwater? You think I'm holding my breath?
Ooh. You can pack your things and leave. There's the door. There's the door, bitch!
Hey, I'll be ready in 15. I just need to do my makeup.
You don't need makeup.
Aww.
You need plastic surgery.
You know, in Utah, you can't ring someone's doorbell on Sunday. It's illegal.
That's crazy. You know, in Oregon, you can't kill someone with a car.
Yeah.
They call it vehicular manslaughter.
Of course.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
You ever just look at somebody and think to yourself, this motherfucker's gonna be the reason I go to jail?
Where the sky meets the sea, it calls.
Do you notice me? Do you notice me? Yeah, yeah. I just wanna know, shawty, do you notice me? Shawty, you.
Right. Listen up, you little bastards. Before we begin, I wanna make one thing crystal clear. I could kick the shit out of you in a fight.
Never really felt like I belong, so I'll be on my way and I won't be long. I'll be dead by dawn.
Anyway, so...
Right, I'm ready to help. Oh no, I'm not. I'm part of the problem too.
The therapist friend actually needs the most therapy facts.
I mean, obviously. Where else do you think we get the killer advice?